Hello, I'm Ivan van Sel, 21 years old. I'm originally from the north side of Pretoria. We are standing here at LC de Villiers at the Tux Golf Academy, and we're gonna hit some balls today and gonna see how it turns out. I've always loved sport, and rugby has definitely been my favorite since primary school, and I've been playing it since I've been in primary school and went to office at high school, and I've really been in love with the sport ever since. I got the opportunity to go to the Bulls after school at the age of 19, and it's my fourth year now at the Bulls, and never looking back, and hopefully it can just pick up and upwards and onwards from here. Definitely one of the main reasons why I love golf is the fact that you can really link it directly with your life. Sometimes you hit a good drive down the middle, get a bad bounce and it doesn't work out. Other times you end up in the bunker, or you hook it left and it goes into the rough. So sometimes you just have to play it as it lies, and that's the same way in life. Sometimes things don't work out the way you want it, or you don't get the lie you want, but you need to make the best of that opportunity or that thing that is in front of you. You need to make use of that, and you need to make it work. It's how you react and how you get out of that bad situation, out of that bad lie. That's the main thing about golf, is when you're out of position, what are you gonna do? And that also is one of the reasons why this quote is one of my favorites. True greatness is not just being successful ourselves, but producing others who are just as or even more successful. Life is not only about me, and the focus can't only be about me. It should be about the people around me and having an influence in their life. And that's one of the main reasons why I love rugby, and I want to use that platform to inspire people and have an impact in people's lives.